Kaycee's got work, the whiskey from Pete Carr. Rocker Steiner was just 89 and a half points in Weatherford to win that rodeo. They were 88 in Pecos just last week to win that rodeo. Kaycee, let's make it worth the whiskey. Well, thank you to Jeff and Jake Deeser, Wasatch Global Investors. Kaycee is on the ground. Oakley, it's 4th of July. He is a native son of the Beehive State, and he is your champion of the 2023 Oakley Independence Day celebration. 88.